And it's really
missing.
Worked for him.
Dream could go 2-for-1 if they choose. Carter lays it back to Batee. Bullet inside, finds Gray. Gray, up and in. Boy, her confidence, Angel, growing with every game. 3:45, third quarter. Ajavon. Rebound. Up and in. Reshanda Gray. We saw that against Minnesota.
Amongst her teammates.
Ajavon inside. Here's Gray. Nice quick step to the hole. Thrown away by Camille Little. Ajavon blocked. Picked up by Gray.
Who is better than Reshanda Gray?
Shoney trying to shake Jazz Thomas. Can't, but does find Gray, who's open. Bingo!
What else do you say about Reshanda Gray at this point?
She has had a great weekend.